Worst first cars to own, part 7.
Today we got the Mitsubishi or DSM Eclipse. This thing is an absolute horrible car for first time buyers. Even though it was one of the most beautiful cars of its time, a lot of them are ran through, they're cheaply modified, which gives it the bad unreliability.